Yeah. Christmas to you.
I just want to know, why would Stanbic sponsor a gospel concert like this?
Well, this is a very refreshing program. It sits with what we do as a bank. It sits with the fact that we recognize the need for a balance, a very good balance between our work, our relaxation, and getting in tune with the spirit of Christmas. Joyful We has been extremely consistent. They perform at the highest level, and it is good. It is something we want to support, because it edifies the soul, it edifies the country, and we believe in such a cause.
Now, on the basis of edification, finally, what would you like to tell some parents out there about their kids and the youth attending such programs and how it will help them, and then give us your final Christmas message?
It's an amazing program. I mean, there are a lot of young people here. They are having very good fun. It's nourishing, it's refreshing, it's relaxing. It's good to see the youth so engaged and involved, even at a time like this when people are so concerned about the time their kids spend. I mean, if you want your kid to go for a program, that would make them come back home renewed, refreshed, challenged in the right places and in the right ways, then I would endorse Joyful Ways program for you any day, any year, any time.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Yeah. the 35th edition. In our joy, a kind gentleman has left his keys on his car. He was in a restaurant. I don't believe it. Do you?
No.
Do you?
No.
So if you have a car with a registration number,